We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Oh.
Storm
Head
rifle.
For the elevator base. Okay.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
So the Covenant are after us. Not sure why. Decent amount of ships. This music is not up to par with Martin O'Donnell and Michael Salvatore. First stick.
That cruiser's shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Okay.
These covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
We're just about there. We're just about there.
So far, I think, I don't know what to think. I'm not particularly impressed. It seems like everything got a graphical upgrade, but also somehow a downgrade. The intelligence of the enemies seems worse. But I will try to keep an open mind.
Just about there.
how far to the missile?
We're just about there.